How to Dark Souls 3. To begin this tutorial, you must first be in the area of the Ice Dog Man, or Ice Dog Little Boy, am I right? Once you're here, you must then meet up with your distant relatives. Keep in mind though, these are those relatives.
You want a nice shiny red apple to put in that pie?
So don't mention anything about their razor-sharp claws digging into your shoulders and back as they fling you back and forth. Oh, come on, get off me! They brought their dogs too? Oh, come on, are you serious? I thought we specifically told them not to... They brought their cougars. I told them not to... Welcome to the Not Dead Village. The first thing you'll need to do here is join the family for a nice bonfire. Of course, this is still that family, so logically, you'll need to kill every last one of them. No hard feelings, Grandma, it's gotta be done. Once that is done, make your way indoors. Once inside, drop down the hole in the floor to gather up that good old Estus soup and a tiny little medallion that will make you praise a giant flaming ball in the sky. Oh, the times that will be had. Congratulations! You're making very good progress. Now you'll just need to defeat a large, crazy man with a log saw, a parry god NPC, an army of angry farmers and their tiny gremlins, all while maneuvering a giant's great bow arrows next to ledges. But hey, you get some bones. You are nearly at the main attraction of this tutorial. Old Tree McPimple Legs will be waiting for you on the other side of this obnoxiously large open area. Wake him up to begin the fight. This boss's key weakness are its bulging, unkempt pimples on its body. You'll need to pop these in order to continue. Be wary. When you pop the old buzzard's pimples, he'll get mad and break the floor, making you fall to your death. Death? Wow, alright, sweet. Ugh. I mean, just go light the bonfire and I mean, he had an arm coming out of his-